Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to export data present in MongoDB collection or table as JSON. So let's get started. So I've just opened my MongoDB Compass, and first thing you need to just select the collection that you want to export as JSON. So here I'm having a list of databases. Let me go to my new DB database, and inside that I'm having a collection named as latest. So I'll just click that. And here you can see I'm having these many documents. So here you can see I'm having an option called as export data. So I'll just click this, and I'll just click on export the full collection because I don't want to have any query and get the specific JSON. I want the entire JSON. So I'll just click on the export the full collection option. And here it will be asking you two things. One is export file type, which is JSON or CSV. So by default, it is a JSON format, and you have the advanced JSON format also, the default one, relaxed one, and you have like multiple versions of JSON. So I'll just go with the default one. You can choose the required JSON format that you want after reading this thing, okay? So I'll just go with the default one. So select JSON and click on export. And it will ask you the location where you want to do this. I'll just go with the default one itself. And let me just name it my JSON, something like that. And the save as type is JSON. And click on select. Yeah, so here you can see export completed, 5 documents written. So if I go to that particular path or folder where my JSON has been exported, so I'll just go to C and Mongo CSV, and here you can see my JSON. So if I just double click it, it'll be getting opened in Visual Studio Code by default. So here you can see that I'm having the details as a list of JSON or list of objects. So the same data that I have in my collection. So this is how you basically export data in the form of JSON in MongoDB. So I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in MongoDB, MySQL queries, and CRUD operations by using MongoDB, MySQL, Node.js, and Spring Boot, as well as other programming videos and 3D animation using Blender. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.